हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन टू माय चैनल गुरुकुल। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन टू माय चैनल गुरुकुल एंड वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.2 फ्रॉम सम नंबर 11 ऑनवर्ड्स। सो लेट्स बिगिन। सम नंबर 11, वी हैव टू फाइंड द लीस्ट नंबर विच शुड बी एडेड टू 1000 so that 53 divides the sum exactly. So let us begin. We will first divide 1000 by 53. ones are 53, remainder is 47. We'll bring down 0 here. 8s are 424, remainder is 46. So after dividing 1000 with 53, we got the answer, the quotient 18 and remainder 46. So now the next step is we will subtract 46 from 53. We will get the answer 7, and now this 7 we are going to add 2000. So 1000 plus 7 will give us 1007. And now when we will divide 1007 with 53, we will get a complete answer without any remainder. So the least number which should be added to 1000 is 7. So now let me show you that on dividing 1007 with 53, are we getting any remainder or not? So 47, we'll bring down 7 here. 53 nines are 477. So here we are not getting any remainder. So the least number we should be added to 1000 is 7. Sum number 12. We have to find the largest 3-digit number which is exactly divisible by 47. So the largest 3-digit number is 999, and we are going to divide this with 47. So let us proceed. So here we are getting a remainder of 12. So we are going to subtract 12 from 999, and we are going to get 987. Now we will check by dividing this 987 with 47 whether we are getting a remainder or not. So here, as you can see, we are not getting any remainder. So the largest 3-digit number which is exactly divisible by 47 is 987. Sum number 13. We have to find the smallest 5-digit number which is exactly divisible by 254. So 10,000 divided by 254. 254 threes are 762. Again, nines are 2286. And we are getting the remainder 94. So now in order to find the smallest number which should be added to 10,000 so that the sum is exactly divisible by 254, we will subtract 94 from 254. and we will get 160. And now 160 will be added to 10,000. So the answer is 10,160 is the smallest 5-digit number which is exactly divisible by 254. Question number 14. A vendor supplies 72 liters of milk to a student's hostel in the morning and 28 liters of milk in the evening every day. If the cost of milk per liter is rupees 39, how much money is due to the vendor per day? So, let us begin. Amount of milk delivered in morning is 72 liters. Amount of milk delivered in evening is equal to 28 liters. Therefore, total amount per day is equal to 72 plus 28, which gives us 100 liters. They have mentioned that the cost of 1 liter of milk is rupees 39. Therefore, cost of 100 liters will be 39 into 100, which gives us rupees 3900. So, the question is, what is the amount due of the vendor per day? So, rupees 3900 is due per day. Question number 15, first part. We have to state whether the following statements are true or false. Number 1. If the product of two whole numbers is 0, then at least one of them will be 0. True. Second part. If the product of two whole numbers is 1, then each of them must be equal to 1. True. Number 3. If A and B are whole numbers such that A is not equal to 0 and B is not equal to 0, then AB may be 0. This is false. Now let us begin with 16, sum number 1. Blank plus 6 gives us 0, so it will be 4. 1 carry here. It is 5, that means 15. This will be 7, carry 1, it will be 9 here, 9 plus 1, 10 plus 2, 12, 2 here, carry 1, and here 9. Next one, subtraction. 5 subtracted from a certain number gives us 7, so no doubt it will be 2, which will be borrowing 1 from the near number, and this will be reduced and be written 9. Now 9 minus what numbers give us 5? No doubt it is 4. Now 5 has given 1 to the 0 in order to make it 10, so it becomes 4. 4 minus 0, 4, and here 6 minus 2 will give us 4. Here again subtraction. So 7 has been subtracted from 4. That means it is no doubt 14. It has borrowed 1 from the nearby number. So answer will be 7 here. Here in the blank space it was 1, which gave 1 to 4 in order to make them 14, and itself became 0. So that also borrowed 1 from the nearby number became 10. 10 minus 4, 6. This was 9. This also was 9. And this becomes 6. So 9 minus 3 give us 6. 9 minus 1 give us 8. And here 16 minus 8 give us 8. Thanks for watching my video, and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon and select all for every update.